20. In this mausoleum of hell.
You guys like hear us?
Yeah.
Can you hear the vocals at all? Is it alright?
It's fine.
Dismal? Yeah, exactly. This song is from our smash hit CD, Rock and Roll Suicide. This song is called Why Me? 1, 2, 3, 4! Big party on 3rd Street. There's a bunch of bands playing after this, and we'll be playing again. Where's it at? 3rd Street.
Solomon's House.
Solomon's House. Y'all know where that's at. We'll be right back.
with the show. Really weird.
Talking to the microphone.
Oh, no, they didn't hear it. So, and if I think, like, everyone in, like, we asked him to get half of the money first, because all these weird things happen, like, you know, all have some weird problems, like with dead chickens. I don't even want to talk about it. But anyway, the thing is, like, we wanted to at least get paid half of it before, because he was, like, really being a dick about taking everyone's money, and, like, people got sick, and he refused to return it, and it was just too weird, so we just asked for half of our money. And he's not giving it, and I think he's going to want to keep all of his money. You know, he told us to just leave. So if, like, everybody wants their money back, maybe he'll consider giving us half the money or something like that. So, I mean, I don't know. If I were you, I wouldn't leave the building without getting your money back or else getting a show.
We all could just go.
Because we would just leave, except I know you guys are not going to get your money back. So it's like, I don't care. I had a good time in Lexington today shopping. So I would just leave right now and just be happy to just fuck someone up the ass. But the thing is, like, you guys are the ones that are gonna get fucked up the ass. So, like, if you all, like, really bother him for your money back, then maybe he'll, like, give us half of the money that he promised, which is, like, we need for gas money anyway. Like, we can't get anyone without gas money. So, anyway, if you want to bother him for gas money, then maybe consider giving us half of what he said in the contract that he would give us. So, I don't know, that's your choice. But.
We'll bother.
Okay.
Okay.
What?
So why can't you do that?
Because we'll get no money at all, and we can't drive to the next place.
We don't play for no money. And the reason we didn't play the last show was because he was so incompetent. He couldn't turn on the sound system, so we left.
Yeah, so he's saying, like,
and he killed a chicken. So,
Did you not play the last show over there?
We played it fine. There was no problem. The one before that, the sound system, like, he had no sound man, nothing. So, like, there was a problem. So then he knocked over some tables and took off his clothes, and then they shut us down. And, like, he's complaining about that. But it's like he was saying it was broken equipment. But it's like it was a table. I get my table knocked over every Friday night. It's no big deal.
What the
hell? Anyway, go get your money back. We get half of our money we'll play.
Oh, push everybody go.
It's all go as a class.
I just went to talk to
him. They don't get their money.
He's like, well, if I have a ticket, we'll give you your money back. There were no tickets. Exactly. It's like, you know what? This is, can you, if it were not, I could, I would love to get it.
He's a
blockhead.
He's such a...
Do you know how to punch? You need to practice. This might be the right time to learn.
To start to learn.
Because you don't just, like, get it like that. You need to practice.
It's like Walmart, you need a receipt.
Who, Matt?
Matt's in there.
and you couldn't even operate it.
Because you're incompetent!
I had no vocal
cords. It's not our fault!
Without no vocal
cords, I can't
perform a fucking song. I even ran the sound, did the fucking sound check, which is not my job.
Twice! Ohio did not perform and do the sound
the correct way anymore.
Yeah.
Ohio did not perform and do the sound system at the same time. So,
so you owe me $50 for that.
Yeah, back up, because this is expensive.
We're supposed to fucking trust you after you did that to us already? We're supposed to trust you? What can you fucking pay us half up front? It's totally reasonable, but you are not reasonable. That's your problem.
And they enjoyed it. They came back and thanked us. They said you were a big dickhead.
Money.
We got paid because it was in our contract to get paid.
And you saw
also, it was also in our contract that our fucking microphones would work so that we could perform. But they did not work, so we could not perform. The end. Fuck you.
The band's not here for you, they're here for us. I mean, you have to like walk around this town for, you live here, right? In Lexington? You have to walk around forever long
for
the rest of us.
That's the best I can do.
You will give me back my money, okay?
None of these people need tickets to get, everyone in here, obviously, they want to go faster.
Let's do the right thing.
There are complimentary tickets, and this table did get passed because I let them pass.
Well, those people aren't going to ask you for fucking money because they're not a cheapskate like you.
You know I pay
so give her $6 right now. That's $12. You better take it.
He already did it. It was already essentially $7. It was actually
$7.
$7. Hey, listen, you should have three spikes.
Ohio? Do you remember where we're
performing instead.
Don't try Baltimore.
Next, Baltimore.
But instead, right? No. But one girl said,
are you doing that Third Street show?
Is it on Third Street?
They said like Third and Newtown or something.
I don't know.
At some house.
I don't know. I don't have the direction. Somebody else has.
You're gonna have to chill out until I get some change.
Don't you have any change?
Shouldn't they give them?
I don't have four.
You got,
that's 2-1.
Give me five. I'll give you $5.
I don't have $5.
$5 and $5.
Guys, make sure you get your hands in your bag. We got everything else.
Yeah, cool.
All right.
$20.
Excuse me.
Sorry,
$1.
Yeah.
No, I got it.
Are we going to study?
Just about as good as his promotional reputation.
Yeah, that's
so.
What he's got going right now.
We all foresaw it. So what about the other bands? Did the other bands get to play?
Yes, Speed Kills got to play. I don't know about
Kills
any other, anybody else.
So that means the Starkeys are here in town.
Where's the... Oh, can you chill in the back, please? Because the cops have already been here once.
I'm like, Alex, we're trying to worry about it.
Oh, okay. Everybody in the back. Hey, dude, I know you. That way.
Play your show, you're gonna be paid to go home. It's like, here, you don't know what's gonna happen. It's totally cool. I love the fact
and I love Ohio. That's why we played. We only did 13 shows, and we did 5 of them in Kentucky and Ohio. We love them so much. We had 3 Kentucky dates. Actually, we played 2 in Kentucky because this one got canceled. But anyway, I better run. I'm sorry. I'm holding up my... Sorry about that. Well, send me a copy, please.
Okay.
You have my email address. Do you want my postal address? They're really nice.